Yeah, they play a bit of rugby. They like to play physical and win the collisions. We have to match that. If we match that, we feel like we can bring a bit more skill than they can bring. But they've come a long way, and they're learning the game and starting to play a little bit as well. So it's growing in Europe. So we just got to be wary of what they bring to the table. Qualification for the World Cup is huge for us. That's huge for the country. It brings more players into the game, and that's what we're excited about. That's the world stage, and every time we get there, we seem to bring our A game and play pretty well. So we're hoping to do that again in a couple years' time. I will. It's huge. I've said before, Al Sharon's an absolute legend, and just to be mentioned in the same breath as him is huge for me. I started playing the game. I was watching him play, watching him do his thing. You know, and just to be there and around this record is awesome for me. But that's an individual thing. We're just looking to be part of the team and win this game on Saturday, and then after the game I'll get the congratulations and I'll soak in it for a little bit there, and then next week we're on to those USA games. So for now, I just want to get on the pitch and get it done. The boys that are playing now, they're playing even more, so my record might not stand for a very long time, but records are made to be broken, and I'll enjoy it while I have it.
I think the last three times we played them, they've beaten us. The World Cup was a tough one to take because we're leading quite a long time in the game, but you know, fell off at the end. But the other two times was tough, and it was in Romania, November, freezing cold, you know. But we can't make excuses. They're a team that's really on the up. It's just great that we have them now back in Canada, and hopefully we can do the deed this Saturday. I think you know, we used the BC Tai game and the Wolfpack game as more as the warm ups last weekend against Georgia, and now we no more excuses. We need to start building momentum for that USA games. I just like just to play the game as much as I can, you know, and that's what wingers are for, is to score tries. I've been fortunate, like you say, to be on the end of quite a few, and I think that's, you know, to be a good winger, you got to be able to, you know, take those gamble lines and finish off the good work that the team's done. So, you know, everything, you know, is a team. It's all about a team sport, and you know, those guys created. I'm just the last guy on the end that finishes.
Yeah, Romania. You know, they're a rugby-playing nation. I think rugby's the biggest sport in Romania. They've improved a lot over the past couple of years, and it's going to be a real tough challenge. And one we had to step up to. Then of course we have the States the following 2 weeks, so it's good leading into the States that we're playing a tough opponent prior to the World Cup qualifier.